Hi everyone, it's Jared from Quad Survival again, and this time I'm going to show you how to set a number one Duke Longspring trap. First part, setting the pan tension on the trap is, well, you know how easily the pan moves up and down is there's a spring, or screw in a bolt here, and I've been told, change it, you unscrew it, screw it. I've kind of played with it a little bit, and it didn't really change much. Either the screw got really loose and the trap flopped around all over the place, or it stayed at about the same strength it did before. So, how to set the trap. I know a lot of people care about getting the smell, things like that when you set the trap. I'd rather set the trap safely. This is a smaller trap, but the bigger traps. And you see this is a new trap, it hasn't been dipped, it hasn't been dyed, it's still got the oil on it. So the string is as strong as it can be, just like with the 110 Conibear that I had. What I like to do is I take my knee on the long spring, press down on the long spring, that opens it up, so it opens up the jaws of the trap. I take this, make sure it's in trap, and I carefully release, just to make sure everything's set right. You see it's carefully released. I then like to take this long spring, rotate it here, so now the jaws lay flat. So that's how you set the trap. Set it off, just put some pressure, goes off. Doesn't look as scary as the Conibear that I did earlier, but that's how you set the trap, and thanks for watching.